नमस्कार, आई अमित कुमार वेलकम यू ऑल इन IMD's डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग. सो इफ यू लुक एट द लास्ट 24 आवर वेदर विच वॉज रिकॉर्डेड, देन एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी इन्फॉर्म्ड यू यस्टरडे दैट द कमेंसमेंट ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट मॉनसून रेन ओवर साउथ पेनिनसुला हैज स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम यस्टरडे. सो अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ दीज नॉर्थ ईस्ट मॉनसून रेन्स, वेरी हैवी रेनफॉल वॉज रिकॉर्डेड ओवर तमिलनाडु, हैवी रेनफॉल वॉज रिकॉर्डेड ओवर कोस्टल कर्नाटका, साउथ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका, लक्षद्वीप एरियाज. नाउ इफ यू लुक एट द मेन हाईलाइट्स ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो, देन द रेनफॉल एक्टिविटी ओवर साउथ पेनिनसुलर इंडिया विल कंटिन्यू फॉर नेक्स्ट 7 days, एंड देर इज ए प्रोबेबिलिटी ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ डिप्रेशन ओवर साउथ अरेबियन सी इन कमिंग 3 to 4 days. Now if we look at the synoptic systems that are prevailing today, then the upper air cyclonic circulation over southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Lakshadweep area is prevailing, and then there is a probability that by tomorrow, that is 18th of October, a low pressure area will form over southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Lakshadweep areas, and then it will move northwestward during subsequent 48 hours, and there is a probability of its intensification into a depression. There is a trough which is running from this cyclonic circulation to southwest Bay of Bengal across Comorin area and Sri Lanka, and there is another cyclonic circulation which is prevailing over North Jharkhand area. So under the influence of these systems, if we look at the warnings issued for next 24 hours, that is on 17th of October, then you can see that very heavy rainfall warnings are issued for Lakshadweep and Tamil Nadu, and heavy rainfall warnings are issued for Kerala, Coastal Karnataka, South Interior Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. Also, thunderstorm and lightning warnings are issued for entire peninsular India and adjoining Konkan Goa and Madhya Maharashtra. Now, if we look at the warnings for 18th of October, then you can see that heavy rainfall warnings will continue for Tamil Nadu, Lakshadweep, Kerala, Coastal Karnataka, South Interior Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh, and thunderstorm warnings will also continue. On 19th of October, the rainfall activity over Tamil Nadu, Kerala and South Interior Karnataka will continue with isolated heavy rainfall falls, and thunderstorm activity will also continue over entire peninsular India including Odisha. If you look at the warnings for 20th of October, then you can see that heavy rainfall warnings will continue for Tamil Nadu, Kerala and South Interior Karnataka, and thunderstorm warnings will continue for entire South Peninsular India and Odisha and Chhattisgarh. And then you can see that heavy rainfall warning is also issued for Andaman Nicobar area along with thunderstorm warnings. On 21st of October, heavy rainfall warning over Andaman Nicobar, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and South Interior Karnataka will continue, and thunderstorm warnings for entire Peninsular India and Andaman Nicobar and Lakshadweep Islands will also continue. On 22nd of October, you can see that heavy rainfall warnings are issued for Andhra Pradesh, South Interior Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and same warnings are issued for 23rd of October also. Also, over Andhra Pradesh, strong surface winds are also likely to commence on 22nd and 23rd of October. Now, if we look at the fishermen warnings, then as we have already informed you that on 18th, a low pressure area will form over South Interior, Southeast Arabian Sea and Lakshadweep areas. So you can see that entire Karnataka coast, Kerala coast, Comorin area and Tamil Nadu coast are issued with fishermen warnings of squally winds of 35 to 45 kmph for next 4 days. And you can see that on day 4 and day 5, that is on 21st and 22nd of October, even in deep ocean, that is over southeast, deep southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining southeast Arabian Sea, you can see that squally winds warnings of 45 to 55 kmph are also issued. So all our fishermen brothers are requested not to venture into deep seas during next 5 days. You can follow us on our IMD Mosam website, Mosam app and on our various social media handles, where you will be updated with latest weather information. Namaskar, Jai Hind.